GIs have been dispatched to a fire base overlooking the valley of Tien Le, a key area in South Vietnam used in the farming of rice. Their mission is simple: to hold and defend the high ground against any attempt made by North Vietnamese forces to regain control of the region. Fighting patrols located a large number of communist troops staging armor in the surroundings. CENTCOM believes they are planning an attack on the fire base in an effort to regain control of this vital food-producing area.